Join me for a minute of silence for Rube. He passed away on the 1st of May.